Welcome to the BuildBlock ICF Installer Training Series.
Door and window openings. In this video, we'll help you understand how to measure and prepare bucking for door and window rough openings. First, determine the rough opening sizes. Rough openings may be specified by the manufacturer. Always verify dimensions, materials, and additional space for squaring. To calculate the rough opening size, simply add the size of the door or window to the thickness of your bucking material, as well as the squaring spacing. Additionally, doors will have 1 times the thickness of the bucking added to the opening height, because the bottom of the door isn't typically bucked. Add 2 times the thickness of the bucking to the width, because there is bucking on either side. Windows will have 2 times the bucking thickness added to both the opening width and height. Note, window and frame door rough opening sizes should always be no less than 1/2 inch wider and 1/2 inch taller than the window or frame door's actual dimensions to account for the window or door to be plumb square, even if the opening moves slightly during construction of the walls. Doors that are not pre-hung must account for jamb sizes and shimming, plus the door height and width. Bucking options. You have several options when choosing how to buck your openings. BuildBuck is an all-foam ICF buck with embedded webs that provides the insulation properties of EPS foam and integrates seamlessly with other BuildBlock products. BuildBlock highly recommends the use of an ICF foam bucking to prevent any thermal bridging around doors and windows. BuildBuck provides continuous insulation along the full length of the buck. It easily attaches to the ICF opening, is finished with a sealing member to help seal against any moisture intrusion, and has a molded-in tape measure and cut lines for simple cutting and sizing. Other bucking materials included pressure-treated or engineered wood, engineered and dimensional lumber, metal bucking, or sheet jams, and vinyl bucking. If you're using wood bucking, make sure to verify local code information. It is also important to be familiar with waterproofing options to protect wood bucking from moisture intrusion from the concrete. Bucking installation. Before making cuts into the ICF wall for rough openings, verify the thickness of your bucking material. After cutting, ensure that all rough openings are square and use corner braces or strapping to maintain square during the pour. Place vertical rebar below window openings before installing bucking. Ensure holes are placed in the bottom of window bucking to inspect and consolidate concrete during the pour. Make sure that all bucking is braced adequately, both horizontally and vertically, before the pour. For BuildBuck, use foam adhesive to secure the buck in place before pouring.
Thank you for watching this video in the BuildBlock ICF Installer Training Series. For more information and other videos in this series, please visit our website at buildblock.com/training or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/buildblock.